All right, so the next part of this is if you're given a number line, okay, and they ask questions like this. So you, as you can see, there's number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all the way to 6. Now, and there is this question mark here. They want you to find out what is the value of this place here that is unknown, okay? So this is 1. Like other normal number line, you need to find out what is the value of each markings, okay? So in this case, what you do is, all right, you count the spaces, all right? So this is 1, 2, 3. There's 3 spaces. So in other words, here it will be one whole because of this 1, it starts with 1. So it's 1 whole, 1 out of 3 parts because there's 3 spaces. Okay, so here it will be 1 whole, 2 out of 3 parts. And here it will be 1 whole, 3 out of 3. Now, as you know, that 3 out of 3 is 1 whole. So 1 whole plus your 3 out of 3, that is another 1 whole, it gives you 2 whole. That's why here is number 2. Okay, so now can you tell me what is the value of this marking here? Same thing, all right, because each space marking, all right, from here is 3, so you have that's 2 whole, 1 out of 3. So this unknown is 2 whole, 2 out of 3. So that's your answer. Okay, now how about this? Same thing, because you know this is 5 and each marking is actually 1/3. So this value here is 5 whole, 1 out of 3. So that's your answer. Okay, all right, let's try another example. Okay, so first step, you have to take note of what is the starting number, and in this case it's still the value 1. Okay, and then what you do is you count the spaces. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You stop at the next number. All right, that's 7 spaces. So I know that here this should be your 1 whole, 1 out of 7 because there's 7 spaces. Okay, so here will be 1 whole, 2 out of 7, 1 whole, 3 out of 7, 1 whole, 4 out of 7, 1 whole, 5 out of 7, and here your answer will be 1 whole, 6 out of 7, and here will be 1 whole, 7 out of 7. 7 out of 7 is also 1 whole, so 1 plus 1 gives you your 2 whole. So this is correct, 1 whole, 6 out of 7. Then how about this marking here? So that's 2 whole. Okay, so this number will be 2 whole, 1 out of 7, 2 whole, 2 out of 7, 2 whole, 3 out of 7, 2 whole, 4 out of 7. So here your answer will be 2 whole, 5 out of 7. Okay, is everybody okay? All right, let's move on to the next example. Okay, always check for the beginning number, and in this case it's the number 3. All right, it's no longer 1, it's the number 3. Then you count the spaces. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 spaces. So here I know it should be 3 whole 1 out of 6, 3 whole 2 out of 6. So your missing number is 3 whole 3 out of 6. All right, then you continue to check whether you get the answer correct. So here will be 4 out of 6, here will be 5 out of 6, so here will be 3, 6 out of 6. 6 out of 6 is 1 hole. So 3 plus 1 hole gives you 4 holes. So this answer is right. Then you may ask, can I give my answer as 3.5? Yes, you can, because it is actually in its simplest form. So it's fine. You can also give the answer as 3.5. Or you can just leave it as 3 out of 6, unless they ask you to put in the simplest form. Okay, so do check your question. Okay, so next will be, this is 4 whole. So your answer will be 4 whole, that is 4, 1 out of 6, 4, 2 out of 6, 4, 3 out of 6. So the next one will be 4, 4 out of 6. Or divide by 2 to give your answer in the simplest form. Okay? So here will be, your answer will be 4 whole and 2 third. Okay? Alright, next, you have here, okay, that's 5 holes. So here will be 5, 1 out of 6, 5, 2 out of 6. So your answer will be 5 whole and 3 out of 6. You know you have to simplify. So your answer will be 5 whole, 1 out of 2, or 5.5. Okay? Right.